And another round of applause. Also, we have a very supportive staff and faculty that hang out with us, and so sitting right here at this table, who's here? He was here Tuesday night, he's here every night, he's here when they're mopping the floor, he's here all the time. This is our Dean, Dean Hansen, so if you'll give him a hand. Who's the chair of the music department is here, and I saw Mr. Hartman, and I think Dr. Guy's floating around somewhere, so we're so happy that we have the support that we do. Before we do this last tune, another big round of applause for John Daversa. We're going to do a tune from the Count Basie library that's one of the fastest Count Basie tunes, I think, in his library. Was originally written by Benny Carter, and we thought we'd open it up and let John play his real trumpet on this one. This is called The Swizzle. It'll also feature a soloist you'll hear from Logan Fromm, and a lot of really fast bass playing, and you'll hear some piano from Flander, and a lot of fast drumming. Hopefully the wheels don't fly off and we turn into butter, and so here's The Swizzle.